This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Karel Lodewijk de Gucht, Dutch pronunciation, born 27 January 1954, is a Belgian politician who was the European Commissioner for Trade from February 2010 until 31 October 2014. Previously, he served as Belgium's Minister of Foreign Affairs from 2004 to 2009 and as the European Commissioner for International Cooperation, Humanitarian Aid and Crisis Response from 2009 to 2010. Contents: 1. Life and Career. 2. European Commissioner. 3. Controversies. 4. Publications. 5. References. 6. External links. Life and Career. De Gucht was born in Overmeer, Belgium. He entered politics at a young age, and became president of the Flemish Liberal Students while studying at the Vrije Universiteit Brussels. In Brussels, he graduated with a master's degree in law and practiced as a lawyer, mainly in commercial matters. At the Bar of Ghent, he later taught European law at his university. He became a member of the European Parliament in 1980 and fulfilled this mandate until 1994. In 1989, he was the rapporteur of a landmark parliamentary declaration on the fundamental rights, leading eventually to the Charter of Fundamental Rights of the European Union, which was later integrated as an essential part of the Treaty of Lisbon. He entered the Flemish Parliament after the elections of 1994 and moved to the Belgian Federal Parliament in 2003, where he remained until 2004. In 1999, he was elected party president of the Flemish Liberal Party Open Vlaams Liberalen en Democraten. Although he was elected to the Federal Parliament in the general election on 18 May 2003 and to the European Parliament in the elections of June 2004, he occupied the first seat only very briefly and the second not at all. He entered the Belgian government on 18 July 2004 as Belgian Minister of Foreign Affairs. He served as Deputy Prime Minister in 2008-2009. He was Chairman in Office of the OSCE in 2006. He was a member of the Security Council of the United Nations 2007-08 and member of the European Council 2004-09. European Commissioner. In July 2009, he was appointed as the Belgian European Commissioner, in succession of Louis Michel. Like his predecessor, he was in charge of development and humanitarian aid, but from February 2010 onwards, he became Commissioner of Trade in the Barroso II Commission, until 31 October 2014. He prepared and launched free trade negotiations with the United States, the so-called Transatlantic Trade and Investment Partnership TTIP. He achieved important trade agreements, among others with South Korea 2011, Colombia and Peru 2013, Central America, Singapore, Georgia, Moldavia and Ukraine 2014. In October 2014, he concluded CETA, the free trade agreement with Canada and the first ever agreement with a G7 member. He oversaw the start of trade negotiations with Japan and Vietnam, resumed talks with Mercosur and began investment agreement negotiations with China. He also concluded landmark economic partnership agreements with West Africa ECOWAS, South Africa SADC and Eastern Africa EAC, covering together 75% of African economy. De Gucht performed his ultimate duty as a commissioner by signing in Nairobi on 31 October 2014 the agreement with the Eastern African Community EAC, consisting of Burundi, Kenya, Rwanda, Tanzania and Uganda. De Gucht played a key role in the conclusion of a comprehensive trade agreement between the European Union and Ukraine, which was a direct cause of the upheavals in Independence Square and the 2013-14 Ukrainian crisis. At the end of his mandate, he enjoyed a strong reputation within the European Commission because of the progression in the trade portfolio during his mandate and because of his strong views on European policy questions. At the end of this mandate, he decided to leave politics. Except on the local level, where he will be the chairman of the local council. Controversies. Karel De Gucht is well known for his outspoken views on different political issues. On a trip to Africa in late 2004, De Gucht sparked a diplomatic controversy when he said that there is a problem with the political class in the Congo and questioned its ability to tackle corruption. De Gucht received a lot of informal support in diplomatic circles and media and refused to retract his statement. Subsequent news stories suggested his concerns were well-founded. In November 2004, 2008 he was accused by an anonymous person and by the president of the extreme right party Vlaams Belang of insider trading. The Ghent public prosecutor ultimately decided not to pursue an investigation in the matter, stating that from the investigations it appears that Mr. De Gucht has never abused his inside knowledge of the Fortis situation, more specifically the loss in the value of its shares, and closed the case. Most recently, De Gucht prompted the biggest controversies by his active promotion of the Transatlantic Trade and Investment Partnership TTIP, currently under negotiation between the EU and the USA. Some critics have accused De Gucht of being over-enthusiastic about the TTIP, playing down potential risks to European small and medium-sized companies associated with the so-called investor-state dispute settlement ISDS mechanism, and even of ignoring public concerns about the ISDS. De Gucht is married to Mireille Schreurs, who is a judge. They live in Berlaer and they have two sons, Frederick and Jean-Jacques De Gucht. Publications Plouche, over debanalizing van extreme rechts. Plouche, on the banalization of the extreme right. Hotekiet, 2007. De Tokemist is vrij. Carrot OSCE's Belgian chairmanship says helps start new chapter for organization. Organization for Security and Cooperation in Europe, the 5th of December 2006, retrieved the 3rd of October 2014. Political offices proceeded. Kristalina Georgieva as European Commissioner for International Cooperation, Humanitarian Aid and Crisis Response proceeded. José Manuel Barroso 1, Jacques Barreau 2, Joe Borg, Carol De Gucht 9, Stavros Dimas, Benita Ferrero Waldner, Jan Figel 10, Franco Frattini 2, 5, Marianne Fisher Bull, Dalia Griboskite 7, Danuta Hubner 8, Siim Kallas 2, Laszlo Kovac, Neely Kroes, Meglena Kunova 3, Marcos Cipriano 4, Peter Mandelson 6, Charlie McCreevy, Louis Michel 9, Leonard Orban 3, Andris Pybalgs, Yanis Potochnik, Vivian Reading, Oli Ren, Pavel Sametsky 8, Maros Sefcovic 10, Algirdas Semeda 7, Vladimir Spidala, Antonio Tajani 2, 5, Andrula Vassilou 4, Gunter Verhugen 2, Margo Wallström 2. 1 equals President 2 equals Vice President 3 equals served from 1 January 2007. 4 equals Vassilou replaced Cipriano on 3 March 2008. 5 equals Tajani replaced Frattini on 18 June 2008. 6 equals Ashton replaced Mandelson on 3 October 2008. 7 equals Semeda replaced Griboskite on 1 July 2009. 8 equals Sametsky replaced Hubner on 4 July 2009. 9 equals De Gucht replaced Michel on 17 July 2009. 10 equals Sefcovic replaced Figel on 1 October 2009. V.E. Barroso Commission 2 2009-14. Foreign Affairs and Security Policy, Catherine Ashton 1 2010-14. Justice, Fundamental Rights and Citizenship, Vivian Reading 2 2010-2014. Martin Reichertz 2014. Competition, Joaquin Almunia 2 2010-14. Transport, Siim Kallas 2 2010-14. Digital Agenda, Neely Kroes 2 2010-14. Industry and Entrepreneurship, Antonio Tajani 2 2010-14. Ferdinando Nelly Feroci 2014. Inter-Institutional Relations and Administration, Maros Sefcovic 2 2010-14. Economic and Monetary Affairs and the Euro, Oli Ren 2 2010-14. Jerky Katanen 2 2014. Environment, Yanis Potochnik 2010-14. Development, Andris Pybalgs 2010-14. Internal Market and Services, Michel Barnier 2 2010-14. Education, Culture, Multilingualism and Youth, Andrula Vassilou 2010-14. Taxation and Customs Union, Audit and Anti-Fraud, Algirdas Semeda 2010-14. Trade, Carol De Gucht 2010-14. Health, John Daly 2010-12. Tonio Borg 2012-14. Research, Innovation and Science, Mayor Gagan Quinn 2010-14. Financial Programming and the Budget, Janusz Lewandowski 2010-14. Jacek Dominik 2014. Maritime Affairs and Fisheries, Maria Damanaki 2010-14. International Cooperation, Humanitarian Aid and Crisis, Kristalina Georgieva 2010-14. Energy, Gunther Oettinger 2-2010-14. Regional Policy, Johannes Hahn 2010-14. Climate Action, Connie Hedegaard 2010-14. Enlargement and European Neighbourhood Policy Stefan Fuhl 2010-14 Employment, Social Affairs and Inclusion Laszlo Andor 2010-14 Home Affairs Cecilia Malmström 2010-14 Agriculture and Rural Development Dacian Cholos 2010-14 Consumer Policy Nevin Mimica 2013-14-1 equals First Vice President 2 equals Vice President VE European Commissioners for Trade Ray Deniau Dorendorf Soames Haferkamp de Klerk Andreessen Britain Lamy Hubner Mandelson Ashton Ferrero Waldner de Gucht Authority Control WorldCat Identities VIAF, 51765103 LCCN, N910166888 ISNI, 0000-0000-8130-1577 GND, 133500977 Sudik, 0325369090 BNF, CB 12354831F data